Good morning, Dream Flights. Welcome to my channel. So today I'm trying a new recipe I found on Pinterest. It looks delicious. It's easy, which is right up my alley, and it's fall. Like, just fall is in the air. It's crock pot season. So I am trying Tuscan chicken tortellini soup in the crock pot. So let's get to it, see if it's good. The recipe calls for 1 pound of chicken breast. I don't know if this is 1 pound, I'm totally guessing. And these are frozen, which I know is gonna be fine. 4 cups of chicken broth. They do say a small onion, which I am skipping the onion because we aren't huge onion fans. 2 cans of diced tomatoes. Man, I'm making a mess. 1/2 cup of grated Parmesan cheese. Feels weird putting this in like this. But whatever, I'm just following the recipe. 1 tablespoon of Italian seasoning, and then some garlic. And I'm gonna use just some minced garlic. And 1 cup of heavy cream. I'm gonna stir this up and then I'll let it cook all day long. I hope it's good, I hope the kids like it. I'm just needing new recipes, so I thought we'd try this. The chicken is done, I just pulled it out and I'm gonna shred it up and put it back in. Now I'm going to add in my tortellini, and I got just this family size cheese lovers kind in the refrigerated section. That's what they suggested, is using refrigerated. So I thought I'd go with it. And then I'm just gonna put in spinach, 2 cups of spinach. You guys, we totally forgot to tell you what we thought about it. Henry, you want to tell him what you thought?
I liked it. It was good.
Yeah, I liked it too. But Evan did he even try it?
A little bit, I think.
And Charlie just ate the noodles out. Andy didn't eat it. He was not for eating with us tonight.
I liked the texture of the chicken too.
It was really good. I really liked it. But I don't think I'd make it again, knowing that everybody doesn't like it, because Charlie just picked out the tortellini. But I thought it was excellent. I think people would like it. So I would say it's a win.
Win.
All right. Thanks for watching.
Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And subscribe.
Sure.
And subscribe.
Subscribe. That's a great idea. All right. Bye, guys.